Many, many people are dead. It all started in downtown Toronto a few hours ago, and has slowly been spreading since then. The border to the U.S. has been shut down, and we are effectively quarantined from the rest of the world. Please, lock your doors and stay inside. We will get ourselves through this. We are Canadian. We have thrown ourselves into the thick and thin of the world's problems, and we have survived. Hopefully, the world doesn't forget what we've done for it.
Reminds me when I was younger.
Chief, I can't think of you as anything but old.
Old? We're the same age, except you got a kid and you're getting married a second time. Come to think of it, when are you guys getting married anyway?
Tomorrow.
Chief, if you're available, we'd love it if you could come to the wedding.
I will do my best. You know what, Bobby? I'm so glad you got your life back together after the divorce. I'm so glad to see that Angelica's taking a liking to Virginia. Tell you what, I'm gonna give you a sort of late wedding gift. Come see me in my office first thing Monday morning. I've got a promotion waiting for you.
Really?
Absolutely.
Chief, thanks so much. You have no idea what this means.
And with perfect timing, too.
Yeah.
We're expecting a little surprise along the way.
Ooh, a baby!
Congratulations.
Thanks, Nick.
Virginia, I want to see the clown.
Clown?
Angelica, why did you say that?
Well, the cat's out of the bag now. Me and the guys are planning you a surprise party.
You're planning me a surprise party? And you even got me my own clown?
Sure did.
Be careful with clowns. They can be dangerous.
Don't tell me that you, Dick Rhymes, the pride and joy of the force, afraid of a clown.
No, Chief! I don't trust them.
How can you not trust clowns, Dick? Clowns are beautiful, wonderful expressions of fun.
I just had a bad experience with a clown once.
Did you watch It or Something when you were a kid, Dick? I mean, that clown is pretty scary. I mean, they all float
down. No, it was nothing like that. I was at a carnival and there was this clown with knives.
Okay, that's enough of that talk.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Mr. Man.
So, Chief, how come Bobby's getting the promotion? I've been here longer.
I knew this day would come. Dick, you helped me get to the top. Granted. Without you, I wouldn't be where I am today. But because of where I am today, I need to make some important judgments. And I feel like you are much better suited out on the field. Not behind a desk from 9 to 5 filling out paperwork.
But, Chief.
No, don't argue.
We have possible 10-10 at 6969 Hartwood Lane, requesting officer assistance. Over.
Guys, that means a fight's in progress!
Yeah, no shit.
That's literally down the street. I'll go get the cruiser.
Hey, wait a second, Dick. Before you go, I want you to take Rookie here and show him the ropes.
Sure thing, Chief.
All right.
Bye, Chief!
Yeah, bye-bye.
You're so cool.
I'm pretty cool.
Yeah. That was a total dick, Dick. I mean, you should have totally gotten that promotion.
Nah, he's right. Besides, this desk job wouldn't suit me anyways. Let's get going, Kennedy.
Cool! So tell me about the clown with the knives!
Shut up, Kennedy!
Hey guys, thanks for the ottomans.
Free flag must run into a wall.
Angelica, you look so wonderful in your little clothes.
Thanks, Daddy. They're just super itchy.
Oh, Virginia. Are you okay?
Yeah, don't worry about it. What would I ever do without you, Bobby? Everything's just so good right now.
You're right. Everything's perfect. It's my birthday. We're getting married tomorrow. You're pregnant. I finally got platinum on Dead Island last night.
Angelica just passed grade 4.
And I'm in the midst of getting a promotion. Man, life is as good as it's ever been. I sure hope nothing goes wrong. Being here with my wife reminds me of just how short the days seem. 'Cause something can go along without fail, and then all seem like a dream. The sun can eat up the earth and incinerate us. We can get our bodies splattered by a runaway bus. The ground swallows whole, our chin gets hewn on a pole. God, I sure hope nothing goes wrong. Starting a family was always my plan. Even more with my beautiful wife. And now thanks to all the very Christian sex we have, she's giving us the gift of life. But the elevator doors are closed, we rip our hands apart. You can get a gross disease that eats away our hearts. You can only have a normal couple breathing neurotoxin, but I sure hope nothing goes wrong. While I was getting coffee, someone can sneak up all calmly while I'm feeling rather comfy, and it might just be a vampire.
that nothing will come out the ground and all London will surround. God, I sure hope nothing goes wrong. You're right, Virginia. I love you so much. In fact, if some crazed cannibal ever tried to kill you, I'd definitely let him eat me instead.
Daddy, 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 look what I found!
Wow! A whole dollar in Canadian Tire money?
Yes!
This is the luckiest day ever!
Isn't it?
Come on, family, let's go celebrate.
Play
that
track I like. Oh, you mean the one with the sound?
And the beats.
Yeah.
Ultra simulation! Yes! Your cards, yeah!
Oh, what have you been up to?
Not much, just spattered someone off a bridge.
Hey! I
mean, what about you?
Oh, you know, go back to the gym now, playing some on Dead Rising.
Oh, is this the game with those zombies that are like super realistic, bro?
Yeah, but people keep forgetting zombies.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh
That was a little much.
Wait.
All right, everyone, you're coming with us.
But why?
Because I said so, now move.
Cookie, this is all your fault.
Shut up. Why, baby?
You really want to
take it off? Why did you call me resolution? Any idea how much cookie? I'm so glad that's over. I mean, it only took 2 hours of screaming and stopping you guys from hitting each other. But now that we've all kissed and made up, how are we gonna spend the rest of our day?
I don't know, head home, I guess.
Man, I'm still going to the club.
Oh man, that sounds super cool. I wish I could join you guys.
Yeah, you'll have to hit us up next time.
Oh yeah.
Explosions.
I'm cool now.
So why do they call you the stimulation?
Oh, I just asked my girl here.
Oh, well, you know, he's just a sensitive guy.
I'm sensitive too.
Oh, gross, man.
Oh, yo, you guys got a Tim's up in here? Man, I'm gonna need some coffee if I'm gonna stay up all night at the club!
I could use some.
So then I said, you be the boss then.
Uh-huh.
And I'll be the cream.
Oh, I bet you did, Chief. I bet you did. No, entire
oh, hey, hey, Kennedy. How'd your first day go?
Hey, Chief, it went super well. We brought these four in. We celebrated. It went great.
Awesome.
So, who's the senior citizen, am I right?
What? I'm like 35.
But dude, go to a gym.
Don't call me dude.
Old hat.
So what do you say?
Think
you can hook us up with something nice?
Oh, Chief. You know that I'm well-rounded in the world of hooking up.
Perfect. What do you have?
Yeah, give me an apple fritter, chocolate muffin, and diet coke.
Okay, that's a lot. I got that one for you.
Here you go. Diet coke.
Smoothie, no yogurt.
Hit me up with some of that Red Bull.
Oh, that's him.
He's got it. She's got it. Thank you.
Green tea.
See, that makes sense.
Same. Just make my apartment.
Tea. Yeah, there you go. And a
flip.
There you go.
I chop it out, please.
Of course, you went sport. Okay. Here you go. I got a large one for ya.
Wow, thanks.
That's okay, guys. I got it.
Yeah,
I do not know the name whatsoever.
So, what do you say you hook me up with that? Extra large, double, double.
Oh, Chief. Always with the extra large, double D's, huh? All right, let me just get some cream and sugar. Stir that up for ya. You don't even need a lid, do ya?
Nope.
I think so.
Just, put it on.
Chief, you have never paid me for any of my services in the past.
Well, that's because I'm a law enforcer on the streets.
Uh-huh.
And chief of police on the sheets.
Oh my god, yes, I bet you are. So, I have to go clean some dishes. It might take me a little while.
Are they dirty?
They're so dirty. They're like the dirtiest in all the land. Okay, I gotta go.
She's such a sweetheart.
I like her.
Hey, Dick, why'd you join the police force?
Or any other topic.
I had some stuff in my past I wanted to make up for.
Oh, stuff. Did you do drugs or deal them? Because I know this one guy named Heisenberg.
No.
He's really fictitious and he's just a part of a wonderful television show and you should really watch it. It's called Breaking Bad.
No. No drugs. Just a bad childhood.
Oh. It's okay. Oh. Yeah, you can. You got all depressed when Dad left. Like a little emo.
Oh, I'm sorry, Cookie. Not all of us can be little mommy's girls.
Right, because I'm the bad girl because I stuck by Mom while you locked yourself in your room.
Yeah, actually. The two of you stuck together and you left me all alone. What a great big sister you are.
You're 30 years old. Get
okay,
it.
Okay, ladies, okay? okay? We already discussed this, okay? Chill.
Yeah, it's not like we need to get riled up or anything. Unless we got some chocolate pudding for them to fight in. Am I right?
Oh, Chief, you're so old!
I made a snorty noise with my nose, and now it's over. Let's all make fun of me.
Chief?
Oh my god!
Chief?
Chief!
Oh shit! Okay, so Chief, I dropped some whipped cream in the back. Oh my god! What happened?
Quick, get first aid and call help.
Okay, I'm on it!
Go, Rinzi, I know exactly what to do. Here, help me flip him over. Here, gentle. That's not how you deal with a heart attack.
What are we supposed to do?
Okay, I called the medical division. We're on their way. I couldn't find first aid, but I got a band-aid. I hope that helps. Oh my god! Chief? Just don't die!
He's dead. There's no pulse. Anonymous guy, but then Jesse B and Tim's employee person
They got bit, and they got up with the rest!
I can see how that makes sense.
You're buying into this too?
It can't hurt to be cautious, Faye.
Whatever. I can't deny what I've seen with my own eyes.
Zombies, huh? Never thought I'd see the day where that happened.
So what do we do now, Jake?
Well, let's look for weapons. You realize where we are, don't you? An evidence locker.
Oh.
Let's split up and look for stuff.
Okay.
And don't touch any drugs. I'll know, and you will regret it.
I used to say same shit, different day, now we're in for a ride. Criminals are breaking rules, the law not on their side. They're not the team I would have picked, but we will persist. Don't judge us by our rank, take what we're all pretty damn pissed.
Armor up, band together, we will push on through. It's the last of us, don't split up, keep our friends in view. It's the dawn, the dead, protect each other, we'll get out alive. We will stand up tall, fight for all, and we will all survive. Armor up, band together, we will push on through. It's the last of us, don't split up, keep our friends in view.
Young and earnest, full of spot, on first day on the job. Shot my gun up in the air, and now it's all up to. Thought I'd catch some bad guys, maybe through a hostage chase. Though I wasn't trained for this, we'll save the human race.
It's the dawn of death, protect each other, we'll get out alive. We will stand up tall, fight for all, and we will all survive. Protect each other, we'll get out alive. We will stand up tall, fight for all, and we will all survive.
Locked and loaded, I'm ready to shoot you in the face. If you think you can fight, I'll drop you harder than the bass.
Sing it!
Loves a woman.
Virginia?
Yeah.
And they're in love.
Yeah.
And they want to express that love to each other. And then they have holy God, they're lying!
Didn't you just say like 20 minutes ago that if a crazy lunatic tried to eat me, I'd get in the way?
I tried! I was on the other side of the room though. But what did I do the moment I saw? I jumped in and I wrestled that freak to the ground for a solid 5 minutes. Oh, Virginia, don't cry. It's okay. We're all together.
Well, the way you wrestled him off me was kind of romantic, I guess.
Of course. You're my wife. I'd do anything for you.
I'm sorry I ran away, Bobby. I was so scared.
It's okay. I understand.
What's going on, Bobby?
I'm not sure. 1 minute, party. Next minute, zombies.
And one bit me.
What?
A zombie bit you? Daddy, that's for sure what you told me that you did. You bit the Virginia too, right?
That's called kissing, Angelica.
Oh, so Virginia kissed a zombie. That makes sense.
Not now, Angelica.
Why?
Wow.
I wanna know.
When he was on top of me, he bit my arm a little.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
You don't really think those are zombies, do you?
Brains! I'm pretty sure that's a zombie.
No, Bobby, I don't want to become one of those things. What are we gonna do?
Well,
right. All of us should die. How romantic.
All of us?
Well, what's your idea? Fight for survival? I am not cut out for that.
What about Angelica?
I don't want her to grow up in this.
I don't want to die.
Virginia, I can't kill my own daughter.
I know. I'm sorry. Just promise me you both survive. Promise me.
You know I'll do my best. I'll wait till your turn, just to be sure.
No, no. Do it now. I don't want to wait until that happens. Just promise me Angelica won't watch.
Okay.
Wait, wait!
Don't kill Mommy. Mommy? It's the first time that you've ever called me that. You are my mommy. You're the best mommy ever. I'm sorry, sweetie. I love you so much.
Angelica?
Stop it!
Angelica?
Stop!
I need you to be brave, okay? I need you to be brave. I need you to wait here, cover your ears, and don't move till Daddy gets back.
Okay.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Okay.
Death in Josh Draft.
She locked the door. Yeah.
yours. Didn't you say that yours was broken? It wasn't working?
What are we doing here? We need to get out of the city.
You think blindly running to the streets is a good idea? We're here to find out what's exactly going on outside those walls.
Why isn't it working?
No. Oh, it was off.
It all started in downtown Toronto a few hours ago, and has slowly been spreading since then. The border to the U.S. has been shut down, and we are effectively quarantined from the rest of the world. Please, lock your doors and stay inside. We are Canadian. Hopefully, the world doesn't forget what we've done for it.
Well, we're fucked.
What was that?
It sounds like someone knocking.
Don't worry, guys. I'll get it. Don't open it. Okay, hey, don't be silly. Zombies don't knock.
Shut up. Check the cameras.
Guys, there's three people out there.
What?
Jesus!
Who the fuck are you? It's Abraham Lincoln, the vampire hunter?
Yes, it is I. I've hunted many vampires in my day, but now is the time for flesh.
I am Gandhi, the pacifist, here to eat you. Please!
Bonjour, I'm Joan of Arc.
Why are you introducing yourself before you kill us?
Well, that's a good point.
The polite thing to do.
Okay, but how are you all even alive?
Well, way back in the 1980s, a group of government employees dug up famous guys and ladies.
And they made amusing genetic copies.
And those clones grew up to become very sexy teens.
Okay, this has all been quite riveting and such, guys, but look out, the British Empire's coming!
Holy shit, they found me!
Kennedy, what the actual shit?
Damn it, he's gone!
I cannot believe that actually worked.
Kansas, quick, kill them!
Famous zombies. How about you?
My wife got bit. I had to shoot her. And I killed Kennedy on the way over.
You killed Kennedy, you bastard!
John F. Kennedy, the president, not the new guy.
Ira was scared there for a second.
Yeah. He had some real interesting things to say, too, before he died again. He told me that this whole operation was being run from the top of the CN Tower.
So there's somebody controlling these things?
Seems that way.
Well, I'm going after them.
Not without me or not! I've got to protect Angelica, and I'm not one to run away from a fight.
It's okay, Daddy. I know you can do it.
Hey, you can count us in too. Not gonna let some punk-ass zombie run our country.
So we're all in?
Yeah!
All right! Let's go fuck some zombies up!
Yeah.
that?
It's me.
Thank God the power's back on.
Yeah, let's go find everyone.
Yeah.
How do we come down here anyway?
I got no idea.
Whoa! Where did you guys go? Fuck, I knew coming down here was a bad idea, but does anyone listen to me? No, because all my ideas are crap!
Simulation!
Oh my God!
You okay? You didn't get bit, did you?
Yeah, I did! He bit me in the arm! You're gonna have to
seriously?
Kill me!
No! Can't do it.
What do you mean you can't do it?
I mean, I already killed my wife today. I'm not killing any more innocent people.
So what, you're just gonna wait for me to turn?
No. Because I have something that we didn't have last time.
Oh, shit!
Come on, let's go somewhere safer to get that off.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Help me!
Angelica? Oh, my gosh, Angelica!
Cookie Monster!
Just call me Cookie, okay?
Okay, Cookie Monster.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. My daddy told me to be a big, strong woman.
I can tell. You really seem like you're okay with all this.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah?
I have a question.
Okay.
Don't get mad.
I won't, I promise.
Promise, promise?
I promise, promise.
Okay. Is heaven real?
Does your daddy tell you it is?
Well, he never told me about it, but I learned about it in school.
Well, no one really knows. It might be, it might not be. It's something you have to decide for yourself, okay?
Okay. I think it's real, and I think that's where my mommy is.
Then I'm sure she's looking down on you right now, and she's really proud of you.
Yeah. I miss her a lot, though.
You know, my dad left me when I was your age. Me and my sister had a hard time accepting it at first, but we managed to live our lives and stay happy, so that's what you have to do, too, okay?
Okay.
And you still have your daddy, right?
Yeah.
So let's go find him, and then you can rescue him, okay?
Okay. Right, Cookie Monster.
Yeah.
Let's go this way. Let's save Daddy.
Let's try this way. Let's try this way.
Okay.
So, any idea how we're gonna find these guys?
Well, I guess all we have to do is keep going and hope we bump into them.
Yeah, I guess.
Want to take a break?
Yeah, sure. So, no, sorry, you go ahead.
No, what were you gonna say?
Well, I was just gonna ask. How are you able to stay so calm through all of this?
I'm not. I'm terrified. But everyone needed somebody to be ready and strong. Even the chief said it, I'm the best on the field.
You know, you don't have to keep up that facade around me.
I know. That's why I told you.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
What about you? Why do you hang out with your sister and her friends? You kind of seem like the oddball out.
Well, we first moved out, had to move out of Mom's place, but she couldn't afford to take care of us. The two of us just kind of agreed to live together. And we've taken care of each other ever since. Besides, they can be kind of fun sometimes.
Yeah, I guess. That stimulation guy's a piece of work, though.
Yeah, but he makes my sister happy.
I can see that. He's doing his best. A little impulsive, but he's doing what he can.
I just hope that we can find him soon.
Me too.
Thank you. what's the world come to the dead at our back? I wish it wasn't true. It's my sworn duty to protect you. I've got your back in every part of you. Don't worry, don't cry.
Something badass like Ash. How awesome would that have been?
Well, this is what my bros came up with, and I just went with it. So can we move on? Where are we?
It looks like we're just somewhere between St. Andrews and Osgood.
Yep, just north of Union.
I have no idea what that means. Are we close?
Very close, sweetheart.
Okay.
Let's get going. Sasha.
Hey, stop! Oh, go away!
Whose name is that? That's so stupid.
And so I said, 4 score and 7, what the hell's that? And then they were distracted, so I ate them.
You humans and your crazy ways.
I do take offense to that, sir. I was simply doing what Master intended us to do.
We, Gonzi, don't want Master to get mad, do you?
I only targeted able-bodied humans so that when I infect them, they can spread their infections by means of running. But you, and you, have gluttonously ripped them apart, leaving them useless to us. Not mean to appear argumentative. I was simply stating the fact.
Yes, we know, Gandhi. Sorry we asked.
Hello, my generals! How fare Canadian apocalypse? Excellent. And are Dick and his friends dead yet?
Well, you see...
They're not dead yet, are they?
Not really.
I cannot tell a
lie. I gave you the chance at everything! I had them trapped in that subway station!
They're a slippery bunch. We saw them find their way to the subway, so we figured we would just... wait for them here and intercept them.
Intercept them?
Yes.
Here.
That is what I said.
Don't you think that's just a little too close for comfort?
If I may, sir, why are you so interested in Dick?
It's a hard question. As you all know, the original contagion was placed in Tim's coffee.
Yes, of course.
We put it in there at the start to infect as many people as we could, right from the get-go. Then you have Dick, the greatest cop in all the land, and what does he drink? Black tea! Black tea is the only antidote to our virus. He's bloody immune. And the only one who drinks coffee in that group is Bobby.
Sir?
What about...
Question me, Gandhi, you'll do as I ask!
We will capture Dick and his friends to the suite.
And if you should fail, then at least we have the secret weapon.
Sir, if you're planning on using that, you must be truly desperate.
Haram, you cannot control that much power.
You leave that to me. We must protect this place at all costs. Experiment depends on it.
Don't worry, sir. I once freed a nation of slaves. I can certainly turn a different nation back into them. What's that?
Well, they're not slaves. They're just being mind-controlled into voluntarily being cannibals.
But soon you are forcing them to have that opinion.
Oh, but slaves, the more succinct term would be lab rats.
You think that lab rats is
and this time, don't fail!
Yes, Master!
I think I dropped a Lincoln log.
Oh my God!
We're almost there.
Hey, why are there no zombies here?
Probably because they already ate everyone that checked out.
But this place is usually packed. That's so many people.
Well,
Since we're here, we might as well get something to eat before we head on up to the CN Tower and do God knows what.
Yeah, Daddy, I'm super hungry.
She's right. Alex, you wanna come scout for me? Bobby, stay here and look after everybody.
We'll be here when you get back.
Hey, stipulation?
Yes, squirt.
Your arm's super cool. Can I touch it?
Go for it. Yeah, your dad did it for me. He's a true hero.
What? So it's Cookie Monster. She held my hand and kept me safe until we found you guys.
Yeah, that's why I love him.
Oh, gross.
Don't worry, kid. One day you'll be in love and you'll know what kissing's all about.
Ah, no. You're silly, Stumpy Nation. You're such a silly.
Hey, do you guys smell something?
What? Is this smoke?
Angelica?
Quick, get to Good morning!
Was your last nap peaceful?
I hope that you don't mind the ropes. They are simply a precaution.
What are you planning on doing with us?
It was my idea to capture you and use you as bait for Dick.
You leave Dick alone. He's of no use to you.
Au contraire, our master is really interested in Dick.
Yeah, well, unfortunately for you, you're never gonna get Dick.
Oh, you'd be surprised. We know all about your Dick and exactly how to get a rise out of him.
Oh, yeah. Well, then just you wait. When Dick comes, through all of your plans.
Oh, foolish mortals, you do not even know when you've lost.
Oh, they're so screwed. We have officially succeeded in our mission, even though we lack a human conversation.
Knockout gas.
Seriously?
They said they were using us as bait for you, Dick.
For me?
For him. But why?
We never found out.
Yeah, they spent most of their time gloating damn chatty zombies.
I feel like I let the group down.
Well, on the plus side, we managed to find a Timmy's. I hope you remember what everybody wanted.
I got you a smoothie, Simmy. No yogurt, right?
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, and a Red Bull, right?
Jesse B.
Hey, sis, I got you a dunk.
Thanks, sis.
Yeah. Hey, Bobby, wasn't sure really what you wanted.
Got you a double-double.
But
so that's cool.
Well, I usually drink my coffee black, but yeah, that's okay. I'll still drink this. Thank you.
My bad, man. Yeah! You know where it's going. Chocolate milk. Yes!
Let me help you open that.
I got my chocolate milk. I love you.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome, hon.
Oh, thank you. Okay. Oh, wait, Daddy.
Yes?
Can I have a little sip of your coffee?
This is an adult's drink.
I'm a big girl that was obese and I had ropes. I can do it.
You wouldn't like it. It's too bitter. Okay, sweetheart. Okay.
Yes, I win.
Just what? Are you sure?
Yes, Daddy.
Okay. Just be careful because it's very hot.
Okay.
Just a sip.
Just a little. I promise. Just a teensy bit. It'll be just enough. Look.
I'm so proud of you.
No.
You're the bravest 10-year-old girl I've ever met. I love you so much.
I love you too, Daddy.
Ah!
That was 100% whack.
We can't. We can't. Angelica just became one of them.
Are you guys seriously giving up now?
Yeah, Dick, I think we are.
I guess so.
You too, Alex?
I guess I'm just losing hope, Dick.
Well, I made a promise to Bobby. I promised him that I would see this to the end. I promised something to you too, Alex. I promised you I wouldn't die. Do you know what that means? That means I have to get on up there and win this thing. Cookie, I've never met anybody so kind and level-headed. Stimulation, you're the most badass guy I've ever met. You had your arm chopped off with a fucking machete and replaced with a leaf blower. And Alex, when I was trapped with you, I fought beside you. I've seen what you can do. You're a strong, beautiful woman. So let's get on up there and raise a storm!
Bad guy.
guy's name in all of history and made it into one big bad guy name. You're a bad guy!
But you may call me by my nickname.
Seth.
That's a horrible name.
Do not mock me, for soon you shall die!
Why didn't you just kill us all when you had the chance?
Yeah, we were sleeping next to you and everything.
I was unable to.
How? We were right there, defenseless.
I'm not a killer!
You caused the Canadian apocalypse!
No, I just made the coffee bean that spread the infection! There's a difference!
Coffee?
That's how Angelica died, you asshole!
No. That's on you, Law, alright? You're the ones that let a child drink coffee!
That logic is ridiculous! You're just a coward!
Maybe. But we'll see who the real coward is when you're faced with the secret weapon. Come forth! Robot! Zombie! Mecha! Hitler!
The most evil person in all history.
People. You have the nerve to bring him to life to lead your army?
Yes. There's one person you shouldn't have put Hitler in front of, it's me, because I'm Jewish. Look! I'm gonna kill you! And then I'm coming after you too, Seffy!
Let's see you try! Oh! Get down!
Stick. Thanks for saving the world. Make one more promise for me. If the world ever needs you, you'll be here to save it again.
I promise, Bobby. I will. I'll be here because you can't. But I'm not taking the credit for this. People will know that what happened, that you, an average guy, sacrificed himself for the greater good. I will make sure you're remembered.
That's nice, eh? One last thing, Dick.
Sure.
Your last partner was an idiot. I would have loved to work with you.
Thanks, Bobby. Bobby? Bobby! No, Bobby, don't go! Kennedy! Sophie! Where did you go, damn it?
He likes
Gertrude, prepare my 4 o'clock sleepy time tea.
Congratulations, you passed the exam. You're an official cop.
Thanks, Dick. Couldn't have done it without you.
Look at where we are, a year after the disaster. It may not seem like much, but we have risen faster than I thought we might, 'cause we put up a fight.
And look at us now, strong and fit.
Together, I know we can do it.